頭先咧嗱，阿 Louis 就用咗個字幾好喎 ，unsure。嗱，我都覺得唔錯嚇 ，unsure 即係內地遊客不知道，不知情就摸門釘。哦。咁就嗰個 adjective 不知情 unsure。嗱 ，tell me what is the better word？ They are 乜嘢嘅 mainland visitors 啊？Clueless， 嚟嗱呢個字咧，嗱我係問阿 Young Man 啦嚇，一講 clueless 佢寫到出嚟。What do you know about this word? Explain to your classmates.
Clueless 咪即係
First of all, C. Let's take away L E S S. First of all, C L U E. What is the clue?
結論有啲
有啲似結論線索
啊。
即係冇線索係嘛 ？It's an adjective. If you are clueless about something, what does that mean?
即係冇線索，即係唔知咯。
You don't know anything, right? 嗱，咁但係小心啲喎。呢個詞咧，其實如果你用呢個詞嚇，去講人嘅話咧，係嘛？喂，阿 Wilson， 你補習班阿媽咪問你，阿 Wilson， 你補習班嗰幾個同學邊個叻啲啊？阿 Peter Sir 讚你喎，話你唔錯喎，咁有冇啲叻過你啊？咁都暫時都好似都有一個同我差唔多嘅嚇，個女仔叫 Louis 啊，都唔錯嘅佢。不過咧，其他嗰啲咧就點咧？有個叫 Cassie 嘅，佢係直情係好 clueless 嘅。
嗯。
喂，如果你咁講咧，其實你用個 clueless 去形容阿 Cassie 咧，其實你有少少話佢 stupid 嘅意思嘅喎，你知唔知啊？你覺得係咪
啊？
你覺得係咪
啊？
感覺到嘛？咁所以嗱，我哋唔可以用呢個字去形容我哋嘅同胞。
哦。
係嘛
？Unsure。
我覺得你對同胞好不敬。Unsure。What about unaware？
唔得，
唔得，寫低先。我你夠膽 challenge 咗一個教好嘅答案。unaware 即係覺察啊嘛，即係唔覺察到。有冇話佢 stupid 嘅意思啊？
冇
喎。喂，咁你選擇用邊個啊？
求其一兩個得。
啊，再多一個好唔好？收到資訊叫咩？
Inform
咪相反
，uninform
寫
咯。哦 ，uninform 哦，但係佢
你寫咗先，
佢要俾人 inform 嘅咩？佢要自己查嘅嘛啲資料。
你寫咗喺邊我都唔見到。哦 ，OK，uninform 嗱，我哋又討論嗰啲字啦。Haley，what do you think compared to unaware uninform？Which one do you think is a better one？你會選擇用邊個 ？Unaware 定係 uninform？ 你覺得 uninform 有冇問題啊？係好啲定係一樣定係唔夠好？決定唔到係嘛 ？Jimmy，
唔知
啊。Louis，
我覺得
unaware。Why not uninform？ What is the problem with uninform？ 佢頭先咪講咗咯。佢講咩？講多次。
嗯，即係你要人 inform 咩？你咪自己查咩？你個
我 Hong Kong 要我過來的朋友們，你們不要隨便你來我們這個香港大學，我冇理由咁做啊嘛，係嘛？你明啊嘛？所以話是又唔用得。咁所以歸根結底 ，unsure、clueless、unaware、uninform。邊兩個係保留？
unsure、unaware 都得。
冇錯啦，而兩個當中 unaware 係好少少啊。Good， 嗱我哋真係一定嗰只啊 ，Jimmy 係叫咩咧？叫做 brainstorming。Tell Jimmy what is brainstorming？
Brainstorming 咪 brainstorming。
In Chinese， brainstorming is
腦袋風暴，
亦都好差。咩腦袋風暴啊？腦衝擊定係腦震盪？
腦衝擊震盪。
又震荡又冲击，
嗯
，IC 脑震荡嗰啲入咗 ICU 喎，咁而家 Louis 系咪要入 ICU 啊？
系啊，
要急救啊，真系离谱啊！脑冲击啊，即系大家互相去 challenge 啊，去 raise question， 而系得到一个更加 arrive at a better， you can get the better picture，OK？、Okay?